Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. It's Attack Rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Corner keeps gaining stats. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits. The Viper burrowed its way underground. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. Bronzor is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Ouch! It was Paralot. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. A clean hit! That dealt some massive damage! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner cannot move. Hit by Brick Break. It went down. Aegon is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Sliced apart by Double Edge. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. Is it just me, or is it getting a little chilly in here? And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A brilliant hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Oh! It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit! Shadow Ball hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Psyduck is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Soaked by Surf. It's down and out. Delibird is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the air. The attack missed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Psyduck burrowed its way underground. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The move failed. Oh no! It attacked itself! Soaked by Surf! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Rapidash is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Psyduck uses its move. Psyduck is losing its health. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner cannot move. The move can't hit the opponent. The red corner still can't move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ow! It was badly poisoned. The red corner cannot move. It's down, burned by the fire spin. Digger is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Its accuracy fell. A beautiful attack! Oh! Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Diglett desperately holds on. The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.